Hey guys, this is just a quick update video. We've got some front end work that we're doing on the 85 Westy with the Subaru 2.5 liter swap. You can see we're doing all new everything, so that's kind of the progress so far. Haven't really been able to get it on the road in a couple weeks, but I'm hoping to do that here pretty soon. Anyway, things are still cracking. We're still working on it, and it'll be done soon, so keep your eyes out for it. We'll see you next week.